stuff that pump the people to actually to be related to gangsters and prison numbers is actually the system and the way the system is designed. The system is designed to destroy. So for me, the system is actually, it have a hold on us, man. It decides our destiny, because in the colored communities, killing is like it's normal, man. When someone gets shot, no one comes out, there's no police. But when they come and evict us for our houses that we built to have shelter, then the police come, 500, 700 police soldiers, they come and they shoot. But if it's a gangster-related crime or killing or whatever, you don't see the cops, because the cops is on the payroll. So for us, the system is designed to destroy, man. It's a bloody system. They just want blood. So killing in the colored communities is nothing for the government. The government don't want to solve that. They don't want to resolve the problem, because they must depend on the blood, on the crime that's going on in the streets. Every illegal activity, the government benefit from that. They eat from it. So for me to have a life like that on a mountain slope, you know, with a house of 10 million, it's everyone's desire, but people do anything to get everything, man. They just, like most of these guys staying up there, majority of them do illegal activities, but I don't know them. But to have an expensive life and a wealthy life, you need to do whatever it takes to live there and sacrifice a lot. But today, the system is designed to destroy us. Education, factors, everything is in this mood.